Now, here's Mr. Dolman to lead us in the moment of silence.
Good morning, Rock Ridge High School. As we begin another day, let us pause for 1 minute of silence.
Happy Tuesday. It's another great day today at The Rock.
The Rock Ridge High School Drama Department will continue to showcase their production of Beauty and the Beast later this week. The next show is at 7 p.m. on Thursday night, with shows on Friday and Saturday as well.
In honor of April being National Library Month, your library is having a contest for you. Something old, something new. Two books have been shredded and put into jars for you. Can you guess the book by looking in to see? Take a guess, and the winner may be. Get your guesses in by Wednesday, May 6th. Prizes have been generously donated by the Phoenix Peak. If you could win an awesome Rock Ridge t-shirt or a fantastic Camelback water bottle and lanyard, all just in time for warm weather. Winners may be announced on Thursday, May 7th. See any of your library staff with questions.
That looks kind of fun. Current and prospective Rock Ridge debaters should attend our spring organizational meeting in room L403 today from 4 to 4:30 p.m. Current team members should bring their completed point sheet with them to turn in that day, and we will nominate team officers pre-register for the 2015/2016 season and provide information on team points and the award ceremony in May. If you cannot attend, please see Mr. Briscoe or a team captain for more details.
The University of Georgia visit to The Rock has been pushed back to Thursday, May 28th at 2:30 p.m. Please sign up to be a part of this on Naviance or see Mrs. Alder at your convenience.
Attention students, the SOL testing dates and the final exam dates can be found on the Rock Ridge website. FYI, SOLs are starting next week.
For more information about these and other events can be found on Channel 9 scrolling announcements. Now over to us with sports and weather.
Oh, gee, thank you.
Okay. All wrestlers need to meet in Coach Grinnett's room this Friday, May 1st, the first half of Rock Block. We are discussing important upcoming events. If you cannot make the meeting, please see Coach Grinnups and Russo prior. Tonight, varsity baseball will travel to John Champ High School to compete at 6 p.m. Varsity softball will also travel to John Champ High School tonight and compete beginning at 6 p.m. Girls soccer travels to John Champ to compete. The JV game is at 6, and the varsity game starts at 7:15 p.m. Boys soccer hosts John Champ High School here at The Rock. The JV game begins at 6 p.m. and the varsity starts at 7:15. So come out and support the teams. And now on to Alec with weather.
Thank you, Brooke. Go Phoenix. Good morning. Today's forecast calls for a sunny day with a high of 65. Tomorrow will be sunny with a high of 70, but a small chance of rain late tomorrow and Thursday. Now back to Mr. Nolan for the Pledge of Allegiance, after which the bell will ring for second block. Have a great day.
Please stand and join me for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated. You're